salita ng Panginoon. Habakkuk chapter 3. Though the fig tree may not blossom, and our fruit be on the vine, though the labor of the olive may fail, and the fields yield no fruit, though the flock be cut off from the fold, and there will be no herd in stalls, yet I will rejoice in the Lord, and I will joy in the God of my salvation. The Lord is my strength and my portion. He shall make my feet like the deer, and he shall make me walk on my high hills.
The Lord said in Isaiah 55 verse 6, seek the Lord, and you will may be found. Call him.
Pagod ang taong inaakit niyong masasama upang sundanan at magpapayag ng Lingwapa. Di sumasama sa sinuang taong ang halikay na ipatawanan at ang makamakit ng Diyos na dalila. Nagalalak siya masaliksik ng banal na araw. Pagkatulad niya isang punong kahoy sa labing matisan, sariwa ang taong tulangin na nagpapayag. At ano naman ang gawin na katitiyak na matatapit?
Praise God. Timothy 17. The Spirit gives us the power, love, and self-control.
Matthew chapter 6, verse 33. Seek ye first the kingdom of God and his righteousness, shall be added
unto you. Sabi sa Matthew 11:28, lumatid kayo sa akin kayong mga nagbibigatan ng papagal sa iyong mga pasanin at kayo aking magpapahingay.